Oh, lovelies, it's Lex, and I have another speed build for you. So, my buddy Brad on the YouTubes has a really nice garden, and he actually does, like, live streams of his garden. So I'm going to go ahead and link that if you guys are interested in checking that out at all. But I told him that I would make a garden for him. So this is my envisioned garden of a garden that Brad would like. It starts off here where I'm, like, kind of trying to make it look sort of, maybe, kind of, not really, like the one that he has, just from, like, the little bit that you can see in his live streams and stuff, but I decided that it's too small, and I wanted to make it bigger. I actually make the room bigger, I think, another time, too, at least one more time, maybe two times, and make it a little bit bigger here, but I went ahead and just placed a previous room that I had made so that I was able to get these plants here. These ones are all going to be summer plants, because those are the ones that I had out whenever I was building. It was summertime, so these are going to be some summer plants that you can have. And then I filled in a lot of the little gaps just with some decorative plants here. And I'm putting in a grill area because Brad likes to grill. He's always cooking something outside. So went ahead and did one of those. I thought about making it a little bit more deserty, but I decided not to. And I decided I was going to make it very lush and green and stuff. So here you go, Brad. Here's a fancy little garden for you. I hope you like it. Hope you guys enjoy the speed build in general. And hope everybody has a wonderful rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching. As always, please feel free to leave me suggestions for any other builds you guys would like to see. If you have any questions about building, or you just want to say hello, because I do love to just read and respond to comments here. And if anybody is new, welcome. I do have listed in the description my Instagram, Twitter, Discord, and a couple other things if you want to check those out. But yeah, have a fantastic rest of your day, guys, and I'll see everybody later on.